Great. We're in. Time to explore. What is this place? Whoa, you okay? Your vitals look good. I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news at least. What's an old photograph doing here? Hang on, did you just shift reality? Glad you made it in one piece. It's almost working. Looks like we need one more. Well done! Whoa, this place definitely feels different than what we've seen so far. It looks like someone really settled here. Follow the gray brick road. Oh, that's unusual. So the photo is acting a bit weird. Welcome back. A little too soon for my liking, but happy to have you. Seems like the simulation had some difficulty maintaining itself. We might need to reroute our power sources to keep it running. Bummer, but that's what we get for messing with old tech. Don't worry, love. We'll get it sorted, and then it's off to the races with you. Nice work. Looks like we're back online. Ready when you are. Just as stunning as I remember it. F- photos are back to normal too. Excellent. Should be smooth sailing from here. Hopefully. Must be. A photocopier. I'll test it out. I wonder what else is in... what's that? That looks interesting. Let's check it out.
I must admit, I'm surprised you made it this far. It's been a while since someone's wandered around.
Glad to find out that's how they got around. Whoa, is that a tree? This must be the... Nice one. Huh? That's weird.
Sorry, the simulation is really buggy
on my end.
But...
Oh, thank God. You answered. It's me. I don't know how it happened, but somehow I lost direct communication with you. Live comms don't seem to be working where you are. That should be fine, though. We can talk using this method, as long as you pick up. I'll try to leave voicemails if you can't. I've been monitoring your vitals in the system, so I'll keep you posted as you wander along. Good luck in there.
Seeing you walk around this place brings back memories. Brilliant, isn't it? Be sure to catch my good side, all right? Excellent shot. That's quite the clever solution. I've been meaning to ask. What brought you here? To the simulation. Not that I mind the company. On the contrary, really. Oh, I remember this. Araya once told me that there's power in nurturing something. I'm uncertain by what she meant, but you seem to have a handle on things. I find you to be quite adventurous and fun. I was being genuine earlier. I'd like to. Brilliant catch. Couldn't have done it better myself.
I've been trying to look ahead, but the simulation is a bit of a maze. You're the only one that can navigate it. If I were to guess, though, what remains of all their research should be scattered around you. And if I were a delicate machine that could solve climate change, I'd be deep in a lab somewhere. Anyway, I'll do my best out here. Find that machine, all right? I'm cheering you on.
A delicate machine? Something to do with climate? Ah, that sounds familiar.
We're heading towards the...
Do you hear that? In my memories, I hear singing and laughing. I remember a celebration.
Shall we go take a look?
Well done.
It's a shame things crumble over time.
Only, there's always someone here to fix it. First Celion, now you.
Thank you.
Birthday!
That's wonderful. A gathering of friends. I love these little events.
If my system memory is correct, Celion received quite a unique gift that day.
I found it! A camera. Portable and with instant film to boot.
A smart way to travel around here, and a powerful way to store data.
I can't wait to see how you use this.
I'd use it myself. If I had thumbs.
You're a pro already.
Hey, another voicemail. It's getting harder and harder to reach you. I hope you're doing well. I've been doing my best to track your movements. It's been difficult, though. Possibly some sort of error on my part. I'm going to reach out again soon. Try to answer next time, if you can. Despite this mess, I know you'll be fine.
I've been waiting for you. I went ahead to search for the machine you're looking for.
Most elusive indeed.
Was that the only reason you came here?
Thank you.
Did you know that scientists have to spend years developing a method before they're often allowed to share their work? That's the beauty of the simulation. What you can achieve in a year's time can be... These might be useful. Oh, balloons! Oh, I love these things. This one is quite complicated. Brilliant. I'll admit this never gets old.
Looking into this setup, there's clearly something wrong with the system. The deeper you go, the more the data are corrupt due to lack of upkeep. Meaning you might have to find your own exit if that's the case. I think our goals stay the same. Find the specs for the weather disruptor, get out, save the climate. All that good stuff. I'll reach out again when I can. Hope you're messing with reality in some cool ways.
The corrupted data? Yes, I have noticed over time that in the later sections of the simulation, the degradation has gotten progressive. I pray that you've been enjoying your explorations thus far. There's many memories stored here, many impossible. was a swift one, wasn't it? Really gets your heart pumping. Well, if you have one, of course. Your speed is impressive. I've been thinking about what I'd overheard. Does this machine you It's a bit clever, isn't it? Si Liang was always fun. With that. Don't you find it fascinating? The solutions our minds can cultivate when given the space and motivation. They might not always be perfect, but they are special. the machine you're looking for. Is that the only chance you have? The only solution your mind has decided upon? It's different, isn't it? Mirren was passionate. Those structures back there, they eluded Mirren. Unusual things, but useful in their own way. I wonder how you'll navigate them. Mirren would have been impressed. I wonder how we're going to reach that teleporter. Coming from. I'm sure you noticed by now, but using film was always Mirren's idea. One of her many passions. Perfect fit. An elegant solution.
You remind me a lot. Mirren always loved her research corners.
I was wondering how. Wonderful solution. True freedom. I've been pondering about your search. I'm wondering, this weather disruptor? I know of it. If I'm right, then you're not too far away. Onwards and upwards. I'm rather fond of this structure. It makes me feel tall. Higher and higher we go. a funny thing. Mirren shared with me that it travels faster than light. Everyone deserves to have a bit of fun, even in the throes of work. A beat that just makes you wanna get up and dance! And also power a teleporter out of here.
Good to hear from you, bud. You've got to be close now. It must be coming up. Man, I wonder why they abandoned this place. Everything has been so bizarre. Well, I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Go for gold!
Oh, yes. Mirren's final project. I had nearly forgotten. I think... Never mind. You still have some way to go. Let's carry on. Weather is truly a fickle thing. The climate can impact every living and non-living thing. You did it! Magnificent athletic feat! And with a cat's grace at that. Scattered thoughts can be a messy thing.
you've done well, traversing this maze of memories and forgotten wonder. I hope your experience has been pleasant so far. To me, it's been wonderful. Isn't making it this far enough? Haven't you gained all the knowledge this place has to offer? This was her life's work, and it's meaningful. But it's not right. Not in the way you want. I'm sorry. When I realized what you were looking for, I didn't have the heart to tell you. This is the final piece of their work. What remains? It may be falling apart, but it's home to their memories and to me. Doing really, really well. Can continue to go further, but only more ruin. You've destroyed it. Something must be wrong with the camera. This is dangerous. This place, you've changed.
Hey, I can't tell if you answered or not, so I'm just going to wing it. You're completely out of my range. I can't find you, but your vitals are still fine. Like you're in a deep sleep. So, new game plan. You're going to need to break the system somehow. There has to be access to a failsafe. A way out. Use it. Even if it destroys the place, it might be your only chance to leave. Get back to safe, all right?
Destroy this place? To make a void where something once was? Is that the only answer?
There is one. A failsafe. And just as your friend.
I'm impressed. Even now. What drives you? Hesitate. Think you have the power to reshape your world? Reality isn't as forgiving as this place.
this failsafe was to prevent us losing everything. Nothing behind. How will you find your perfect solution now?